Welcome to another episode of 10 Minutes Fallout Shelter, and oh my god. Okay, so... that... that was not planned. I had no idea that was gonna happen. What a way to start out the video. And room unlocked is the weight room. Yay! Okay. Well, that was, very unexpected. Oh, I didn't even see him there. Shows you how much I pay attention. What's gonna happen? Success! No. Another success. Three in a row. But we'll wait for this to reset before we rush. A timer on that. Failed. And it's a rad roach infestation. Really? You know what, I'm calling it. I'm not doing this. Sell a piece. Oh! Do I even have 8 pieces of junk? Oops. I meant to sell all. Oh, no, wait. And I got it. Yeah, sure. I'll take 500 caps. And upgrade my power plant. Five quests discovered in the waste. Crap! This mean I'm gonna have to save up for the Overseer's office finally. Oh, that person's already cured of all her ailments. How much do I need for the athletics? 26. I have 24 right now. Oh. Get some more coffee. More. I want more. More of everything. Wait, you can up. Oh. I forgot you could upgrade these. Training rooms. I think everything is fully upgraded. No, wait. I can upgrade the living quarters for 500 caps, but you know what? I'm gonna save these. Where's my explorers? Guess who's going out into the wasteland again? That's all the time I have for this video. Tune in next time. Well, hopefully I don't start out with a... You have got to be kidding me. You couldn't... Give me... A break? Thanks for watching this when you do. Subscribe if you want, and don't forget to give yourselves a big thumbs up. Bye!